This robot can ride a bicycle like a human. This small-sized humanoid robot is named Primer V2. It can perform tasks like balancing, steering, and stopping while riding a fixed gear bike. Japanese roboticist Masahiko Yamaguchi. Primer V2 was made in an effort to explore the possibility of technology mimicking human skills. It is only 495 millimeters tall and weighs about 2.5 kilograms. The uniqueness of the robot lies in its ability to while maintaining the balance of the bike by using the handlebars. A control board is placed inside the robot's backpack, which controls the speed. Bike should be turned when the frame tilts. Just like a human, Primer V2 also drags its feet along the ground to stop the bicycle. This is a major step in human